If you're stressed out and you want to know how to naturally lower your stress hormone cortisol, then this video is just for you. Please subscribe to my channel. There are lots of foods and nutrients that affect your stress hormone cortisol. Some increase it and others decrease it. Stress is everywhere these days. We feel it when we wake up, when things happen during the day, and we even take it to bed with us. It's chronic and it's not good for our health. When we are stressed out, body reacts in a couple of ways. One is by releasing the stress hormone, cortisol. And there are natural ways you can lower it. So how to naturally lower your stress hormone, cortisol? Stress, its causes are absolutely everywhere. Would you agree with that? Our natural fight or flight stress response can sometimes go a little overboard. It's supposed to help us escape injury or death in an emergency and then return to normal after we've fought or flew. But that doesn't happen too much in our society. It becomes a long-term reaction. It becomes chronic. You've probably heard of the main stress hormone called cortisol. It's released from your adrenal glands in response to stress. It's also naturally high in the morning to get you going and slowly fades during the day so you can sleep. Did you know that too high levels of cortisol are associated with belly fat, poor sleep, brain fog, high blood pressure, high blood sugar, and even lowers your immunity? Do you experience any of these? Well, then watch on, because I have a list of foods, nutrients, and lifestyle recommendations to help you lower the stress hormone naturally. Foods and nutrients to lower cortisol. Let's start with one of the biggies that increase your cortisol, sugar. Reducing the sugar we eat and drink can be a great step towards better health for our mind and, of course, bodies. High doses of caffeine also increase your cortisol levels. If coffee makes you feel anxious and jittery, then cut back on the amount of caffeine you ingest. Also, being dehydrated increases cortisol. Make sure you're drinking enough water every single day, especially if you feel thirsty. Eat a variety of nutrient-dense whole foods. This doesn't just help reduce stress hormone, it helps all aspects of your health. Lower your cortisol levels with tea and dark chocolate, not the sugary milky kind. Have a bit to unwind. Don't forget your probiotics and prebiotics. There is so much new research about the gut-mind connection and how taking care of your friendly gut microbes is key. Make sure you're eating probiotic-rich fermented foods and getting a healthy dose of prebiotic fiber. Lifestyle techniques to lower cortisol. It's not just food, but there are things you can do with your time that can lower cortisol. Reduce your stress with mindfulness. Many studies show that reducing stressful thoughts and worry reduces cortisol. Get enough exercise, but don't overdo it. While intense exercise increases cortisol levels, it can reduce overall cortisol levels too. Get enough sleep. Getting adequate sleep is way too underrated. Sleep reduces cortisol levels and also helps improve your overall health in so many different ways. Relax and have fun. Things like deep breathing, massages, and listening to relaxing music all reduce cortisol. Be social and bust loneliness. Would you believe me if I told you that science has shown health risks from social isolation and loneliness? It's true. Maintaining good relationships and spending time with people you like and who support you is key. So conclusion is, too much of the stress hormone, cortisol, can have several negative impacts on your health. There are many proven ways to reduce levels of cortisol naturally. in terms of foods and nutrients, have less sugar and caffeine and have more water, fruits, tea, dark chocolate, probiotics and prebiotics. In terms of lifestyle, lifestyle factors are huge when it comes to cortisol. So lower yours, exercise but not too much, get more sleep, relax and have fun. In the comments below, let me know your favorite ways to bust the stress hormone cortisol. Subscribe to my channel and share this video if you found it informative and helpful. And guess what? On my website, I have a free 14-day smoothie challenge ebook all waiting for you. Just go on my website and send in all your details and download the ebook. Also join my Insiders Club by subscribing to my newsletter. So go on my website now. Sending you lots of love and health.